Mula-mula terperanjat lah. Terperanjat ya. Pasal tak sangka kan anak yang cengeng, dulu penakut. Habis tiba-tiba boleh jadi prison officer.
For my current job scope, I'm attached to B4 Visual Arts Hub. We actually doing some art therapy with the inmates. You will see a lot of wonderful drawings expressing their inner feeling. Some drawing, it can be very tearful and it will touches your heart. We are here to inspire them, to actually tell them to think on a positive side.
Apa yang Cik tahu, okay, kerja prison officer ni bukan senang. Pasal dia kena berdepan sama macam-macam ragam manusia yang di dalam tu.
Kadang-kadang ialah saya minta pada suka kalau ada masalah waktu tempat kerja ke apa kan, waktu balik ini keluarkan. Kalau dia nak nasihat kepada orang tua macam saya dengan rumah saya, saya boleh nasihatkan.
When dia ada projek to do, ya tu yang buat dia stres, pasal dia selalu kena stay up lambat buat kerja.
I think she understand that I hold a lot of responsibility as an elders and also as a civil servant and as a father of one.
Kita sebagai orang tua dia, kita betul-betul amat bangga lah.
As a prison officer, you are the frontline officer that actually touches different kinds of life. So this bring me to my past. Where actually my parents are the one who actually touches me.
Apa pekerjaan dia buat itu satu amalan. Jadi dia mesti buat yang terbaik. Itu sajalah.